Welcome back, StoryPix Adventurers! Today we're diving into the amazing world of animals that can regrow body parts. From lizards that grow back their tails, to creatures that can rebuild their entire bodies, these animals have some of the coolest survival tricks ever! Let's go! Number 1. First up, meet the axolotl. This cute little salamander is like a real-life superhero. It can regrow its legs, tail, spinal cord, and even parts of its heart and brain. Scientists are studying axolotls to see if humans could one day regrow body parts too. Number 2. Say hello to the starfish. If a predator bites off one of its arms, no problem. A starfish can completely regrow a lost arm. And get this, sometimes a single arm can grow into a whole new starfish. Now that's a survival trick. Number 3. Meet the green anole lizard. If a predator grabs its tail, whoosh, it drops it and makes a speedy escape. But don't worry, it grows a brand new tail in a few months. The new one may not be exactly like the original, but it still works. Number 4. The octopus is one of the smartest animals in the ocean. But did you know it can also regrow its arms? If one gets bitten off, a brand new arm will grow in its place. And since octopuses have 9 brains, one for each arm, their arms can still move even after they're detached. Whoa! Number 5. You won't believe this one. The sea cucumber has a wild trick. It can spit out its insides when a predator attacks. But don't worry, it just grows them back. Imagine if humans could do that. Yikes! Number 6. Meet the zebrafish. This tiny fish has an incredible ability. It can regrow parts of its heart. Scientists are studying how this works to see if humans could one day heal heart damage just like the zebrafish does. Talk about a lifesaver! Number 7. This tiny worm might not look special, but it has an amazing trick. It can clone itself. If you cut a planarian flatworm into pieces, each piece can grow into a whole new worm. That's like turning one into many. Mind-blowing. Number 8. Now let's meet the spiny mouse. This little rodent has a superpower. It can regrow parts of its skin, ears, and even some muscle tissue. It's the only mammal known to do this. Scientists are studying it to learn more about human healing. Number 9. Did you know that deer grow brand new antlers every year? Their antlers are made of bone, and they regrow faster than any other mammal's body part. Imagine regrowing an arm every year. That's what it's like for them. Number 10. And last but definitely not least, the Turritopsis jellyfish. This tiny jellyfish has been nicknamed the immortal jellyfish because it can revert back to its baby stage instead of dying. That means it can technically live forever. Now that's some real magic. Wow, what an amazing journey through the world of regrowing animals. Which one surprised you the most? Let us know. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends for more StoryPix adventures. See you next time, explorers!